After 19 days at sea, the 83 migrants aboard the open arms rescue boat disembarked on the Italian island of Lampedusa on Tuesday night. Before touching land, there were joyous celebrations on board the ship, which was ordered to go ashore by a Sicilian prosecutor following an inspection by judicial police and two doctors. The Spanish humanitarian boat is also going to be seized as part of an investigation into possible charges of kidnapping against Italy's hardline Interior Minister Matteo Salvini. He responded via Facebook.
NGO Open Arms, another disembarkment, another trial. I'm not afraid. I'm proud to defend our borders and our country's security.
The migrants had not been permitted to disembark, even though six European countries had committed to taking them in. A situation denounced by the UN Refugee Agency.
Rescued people should not be used as hostages for the purpose of political point scoring. The situation right now is regrettable and should have never come to this.
In desperation, several migrants jumped overboard and tried to swim to land. They reached the shores of Lampedusa with the help of Italian rescue workers.